Finally, in case you missed it, the shot of last night's Bulls New Jersey contest, it didn't count because the referees goofed. They failed to give John Paxson this incredible continuation basket after he was fouled. The ball went to the hoop, and he made it. Now, looking on the replay, you will see that he should have been given the basket. Watch the foul. He gets the shot off before his foot hits, and lo and behold, it went in, but it didn't count.